Here are the 5 key superfoods that you should be eating if you're over 55 years old to improve your memory. If you're at all concerned about Alzheimer's disease, you need to see this. Hi, my name is Julia Lundstrom. I'm a neuroscience researcher who specializes in helping people over 55 improve their memories naturally without adding additional medications. Number one is walnuts. 1 ounce of these mighty nuts contains 2,542 milligrams of omega-3s. Walnuts have a few other brain-boosting properties as well. Walnuts are very high in antioxidants, which protect brain cells and can help with inflammation. A recent study by the New York State Institute for Basic Research in Developmental Disabilities found that mice fed with a walnut-rich diet showed significant memory and motor development improvement. Also, this study has proven that a walnut-rich diet will help offset the progression and reduce the risk of Alzheimer's disease. You can grab a handful of walnuts once a day or sprinkle some on your salad. Actually, you should sprinkle some on a spinach salad and you'll get even more benefits. Number two is this little guy, the Pacific mackerel. This fish contains more omega-3 fatty acids than salmon. It contains 6,982 milligrams of omegas in 1 cup. Number three is going to be our almighty salmon. Salmon is not only rich in omega-3 fatty acids, but it's also rich in vitamin B12. The American Heart Association recommends eating fish twice a week for maximum benefit. Research shows that fish rich in omega-3 fatty acids, especially salmon and mackerel, can help prevent and slow the dementia progression. According to the Academy of Nutrition, fish like salmon is incredibly rich in DHA, and DHA is an omega-3 fatty acid that goes straight to your brain and helps the brain function efficiently. Number four is eggs. And I'm not saying any egg will do, only organic free-range eggs count. Chickens are omnivores. That's why the chicken that runs around and eats grass and bugs and anything they find will lay eggs very high in nutritional value. Mass-produced eggs cannot provide you with these same benefits. Eggs are full of omega-3 fatty acids, amino acids, and vitamins A and D and E, but eggs also contain a large amount of quality protein. Studies have proven that moderate egg intake can improve cognitive performance in both men and women. Last but certainly not least are chia seeds. Chia seeds have gained much popularity in recent years. Just 1 tablespoon of these teeny tiny seeds holds around 2,457 milligrams of omega-3s. That's 61% of your daily recommended intake. And the best part is that you can add them to salads, homemade granola, and even smoothies. You can even make a chia seed yogurt overnight. Add some walnuts and berries, and you'll get the maximum benefit in the morning. You can start boosting your memory naturally just by adding these 5 foods to your diet, but there are many more things that you can do to naturally boost your memory. I've helped thousands, tens of thousands of people around the world improve their memory through my free videos and trainings that I've posted on Facebook and YouTube. And in the new free video I've just posted, I want to show you the complete method I use to naturally boost memory in my clients. In this video, I show people over 55 exactly what to eat and what not to eat if they're at all concerned about Alzheimer's. This training normally costs $97, but you can watch it for free through the link in this video. Click claim spot below to claim your free spot in the training sessions before they're all gone. These are some of the things I'm going to share during this training. One strange herb that's been proven to boost memory in seniors by 34%, according to a new exciting study. This herb is commonly available in any grocery store and it tastes delicious as a tea or added to any food. And research shows that adding it to your diet can make a huge difference for your memory and your chances of developing Alzheimer's. A daily meditation technique, which studies show improves your memory. In a recent double-blind study, people over 55 who used this technique had 54% better short-term memory recall than those who didn't. If you use a simple technique for just a few minutes a day, I know you'll notice a huge difference in your own memory. I'll also show you how to fall asleep faster, sleep better, and wake up refreshed. You just have to use this one simple trick that a Harvard study shows improves your quality of sleep. Getting better sleep tremendously helps your memory. And once you have this trick, you'll notice a huge difference in your memory performance. I'll show you a few simple things you can start today to release stress. Stress can be relieved in many ways, some of which are just taking a short 5 or 10 minute walk outside. According to Harvard Health, prolonged exposure to stress will negatively impact your brain health. I will teach you how you can relieve your stress, improve your memory, and overall brain health. I'm going to show you how to improve your mental focus by 24% just by taking this one simple vitamin daily. It's super inexpensive and you can get it in any grocery store. And there's a huge body of research proving taking this vitamin daily can improve seniors' mental acuity, focus levels, and even their memory. I'll show you how to easily improve your memory just by taking a few vitamins and minerals each day. According to the National Institute on Aging, people over 50 need vitamins and minerals that others just don't for their optimal brain health. Also, I'll talk about one particular vitamin crucial to brain health, but it's often forgotten. And this is a tip, it's entirely free. I will share how you can lower your risk of dementia by 31% naturally and without additional medications. You just have to do a few simple exercises to stimulate your brain and keep it healthy. A study by the Cleveland Clinic showed that seniors who engaged in any physical activity were at a lower risk of dementia. A daily exercise routine doesn't have to be physically demanding or very time consuming, and I'll show you one that's simple and easy. Finally, I'll show you a few simple steps to increase levels of your most critical brain hormone by 28%. This specific brain hormone is responsible for preserving your memory, and its levels decrease with age. Research shows that seniors at 75 have a 65% less of this hormone than 35-year-olds. I discovered that the root cause of this hormone decreasing is inflammation, and you'll be amazed at how easy it can be to reduce inflammation with just a few simple adjustments to your diet. So, click claim spot and let's get you the best memory possible. Here's what others are saying about this free video training.
Thank you for such a wealth of information. And for the reminder, I am following the classes. Very helpful and healthful. I am 80 years old and I welcome your plan to boost my memory, Janet.
Fortunately for me, your workshop today did have many positive suggestions for applying very useful information in my life, and I thank you for that, Deborah.
Thank you so much for your wonderful impacted knowledge.
It was amazing. I thought that all hope for my memory was lost.
The training has given me more life. I am now queuing in every day with good memories. Thank you, Eukarya.
So don't procrastinate anymore. Click claim spot now below to get started.